So let me raise a toast to the girl I love most.